This Dalton Wade Real Estate Group property video is presented by Ingraffi. Prime location, this coastal home has wide deep channel with open views. Directly across from the Port Hudson Marina and Get Hooked Seafood Resturant. One of the best full-service marinas in this area. Don't worry about renting a slip, this property has 60 on deep sailboat water, just a couple of minutes out to the Gulf of Mexico. Sit in your own backyard for awesome sunsets. Enter the home through a large screen enclosure with a swimming pool. Open floor plan with split bedrooms. 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The master bedroom ensuite has a large walk-in closet and door leading to outside patio. The kitchen features a coffee bar and appliance closet, a closet-style pantry and a walk-in pantry at the end of the breakfast bar. The bay window in the kitchen has spectacular water views. Working fireplace in the family room and again water views from every window. No grass to mow in this large backyard with beautiful tropical plants, multiple patios, wood deck with bar, screened in back porch and large wood dock. The garage has been converted into a huge craft and project room with tons of closet space and half bath. It can easily be converted into a fourth bedroom with a full bathroom. Or converted back to a finished garage. This is in a great location surrounded by waterfront restaurants, shopping and hospital all nearby. Fantastic fishing, boating, scalloping and crabbing in these waters. Minutes from state parks and beaches. New million-dollar homes are being built on the vacant lots surrounding this home. What a great investment opportunity. For more information, review the